let us look at what is the advantage of having a strong brand. We are looking at organizations having strong brands. What is the type of advantage they derive having a strong brand? These are the types of advantages organizations derive by having a strong brand. If you are an organization coming out with a product from a strong brand, you get this improved performance of product, perceptions of product performance. Take for example the TVS. Any vehicle coming out from TVS which is quality certified, they put a small sticker there saying that okay, certified okay. It means a lot. It means the product has gone through almost all the stages of inspection and has been certified okay to be roadworthy. And the customer attaches a lot of importance to that type of product coming from a strong brand. If you are having a very strong brand, it is very likely that you can have greater loyalty in the marketplace. Same TVS, initially he may be a customer for TVS Champ, then he may become a customer for TVS X, the Super XL, then maybe TVS Astra, then maybe the Scooty, like that it goes on. Many people would like to try all the products which are coming from TVS, whether it is with respect to Scooty or whether it is with respect to the bikes. Result is they have a well-satisfied customer base built up because of this greater loyalty. This well-satisfied customer base always gives them a strength in the marketing environment. They become less vulnerable to competitive marketing actions. Even if the competitor were to ride roughshod, they can take that particular onslaught. So, to have a strong brand name in the market, gets you good customer loyalty. Customer loyalty in turn makes you become less vulnerable to competitive actions. The result of this competitive marketing actions becoming less vulnerable also makes the organization less vulnerable to crisis. So if you are not a strong brand, any time due to this intense marketing pressure which is coming in, may have to wind up shop. That type of a situation will not be there for strong brands usually. Strong brand commands a greater brand equity. Result is larger margins are possible. When larger margins are possible, you will get an inelastic consumer response. At least whatever might be the turbulence in the market, your demand is not going to be greatly affected. You will also get a good trade cooperation, not only from your channel members, but also from other industry bodies as well. So the result of all this strong brand is that you have an increased marketing communications effectiveness. So your communication with the market will be more effective and it will be more rewarding. It may get you possible licensing opportunities. So it is, in other words, to build up a strong brand, you have to put in a lot of efforts initially. Once this brand name gets established, then you can reap the advantage of being a strong brand. In fact, when the TVS bus service was started in Madurai, many people used to set their watches and the bus used to come to 8 o'clock because that bus had to come at 8 o'clock in the morning on that particular route. So, and the TVS bus used to come there, immediately they would set it at 8 o'clock. So even if the watch earlier was set further beyond 8 or below 8, he would set it to 8. That type of customer response this brand enjoyed right from the early stages only. This you can see in many of the metro stations also. They give you this train to come at this period and the train comes exactly on dot at that particular time, that particular minute. So in fact, if Bombay is surviving in spite of being so populated, it is because of the suburban train services surviving and also thriving in the market, being the financial capital of the country. Okay.